MC got his groove back. 346 is the team, you niggas better move back. These dirty niggas keep mentioning me.
Hey, Mercy.
Yo.
Yeah, son, you heard about the event today, son?
What event? The event?
Nah, son, the nigga had a bar about your wife, my nigga.
What?
Window.
I can't see it all. Even if I could, it'd all be great. Put your picture on my wall. It reminds me that it's not so bad. It's not so bad.
Damn. This nigga out his fucking mind. You mentioning my wife and daddy there? This the best you niggas should do? Oh man. This one is gonna hurt. Let's get it. No mercy. No mercy, this is quiet. I used to battle at the trap. Remember I did that showdown? And I really couldn't rap? My energy was trash, but I still came to eat though. I'm sorry that I choked when I got killed by Lito. After I sat for months, but I ain't asked for a plate. I was scared to hit you up, cause I know I ain't do great. But I wanted on a roster, wanted you to be my father. Knew if I was your son, I'd get far if I went harder. I wanted to be there, I wanted you to push me. My own hood don't even know me, and I don't get no pussy. Hey, shiz duck me, he see me and he snuff me. But I act like I'm somebody so that TRL could love me. I don't mean no harm, I just want some attention. I keep following you on Twitter, hoping to get a mention. You be killing me on the book, but I ain't typing back. I'm just writing this letter, hoping you bring me back to the track. Hold on. Yo, who the fuck is it?
Oh, it's the mailman.
What do you want, man?
Yeah, I got a letter here from Mr. Wyatt Garcia.
Oh, that guy? All right, thanks, man. Appreciate it. Let me talk to this clown-ass nigga. Quiet, you my flunky. You know you repping trap for life. You suck so much dick, now you shot when not my wife. She grateful, but you should thank her, you queer. She just gave you the biggest haymaker of your career. You took L's at the trap. Do you want to point at me? New York violated cash, girls, and you went and joined this league. You left and ain't doing as good as you lead on. Tried to get niggas to battle for the league that you ain't eat on. Got that bitch sad to leave. You know you should have stopped in. Not in the nigga ear, but it ain't work with top 10. He started after you and got further than you ever would. He lit outside the trap, getting battles that you never could. You won't make main stage, retirement is your best bet. Been CBL a year, and you still ain't main event yet. You said you left the trap, so your stock could get higher. Then battled Sav at the bottom of the flyer. To barely see your names, was they sketching with a pencil? The car came out, your name was down by the venue. I didn't respond, my next shot got a beam with it. Don't steal nice bars and do a whole nother scheme with it. Your career gon' be ugly, you might wanna saddle up. I'ma make sure your ops see this when they look your battles up. Instead of sucking dick, get some better bar scrap, fucking bum. I hope you gave them debit cards back. Yeah. Don't think we don't know about you sticky fingers. And you're not sticky fingers cause your cock out like a motherfucker. Swiper, no swiping. Stop playing, boy, stop playing. Niggas will expose you, son. Niggas done heard about you. Better watch your mouth. Like, in all seriousness. Now, niggas be going back and forth with me, and then y'all bring other people into it that don't got nothing to do with it. You know what I mean? You lose right there. Like, we in the hood, it was always like, yo, we snapping on each other. The first nigga that said your mother this, your grandmother that, you lost, nigga. You bringing somebody into it that ain't got shit to do with it. You can't joke on me. You ain't got enough balls for me. Probably the most reaction you ever gonna get in the battle, boy. Stop sauce swallowing. Remember, the sauces, you taking the eggs with it, boy. Stop it, man. Niggas will really expose you out here. One of them niggas, you try to be low. You're not low, nigga. We know about you. this your last time mentioning me in a battle, or it will get worse the next time. Trust me on that.